Tonight at 11 on Local 8 News, the sequestration is taking its toll. Why military cuts could make it tough for our soldiers to get a college education. Plus, mobile wallets are the newest tech trend. But is it safe to store all that private info in cyberspace? How to cash in on the craze and steer clear of the crooks.